to put my feelings into words. And I know because of all the hurt in my past, I tend to shy away from emotional commitments. But what I feel for you is so real and so strong, I couldn't walk away even if I wanted to. So baby, I'm yours.
Let's make